top five all to three laps. We'll see if he can keep that up as now the four gets to his inside for the lead.
Kevin Harvick has just been working the bottom of the racetrack. He takes good time on corner entry. He's able to really roll right here.
The lap car is up in the top groove in front of the 24. That takes away a little grip. In three and four, Byron pulls back ahead down the front straightaway.
Now the final lap of stage one. And Harvick,
again,
hugging that yellow line.
Again to the top of the racetrack, Rick. That lap traffic's giving it, making it a little difficult on the 24, but he clears again.
It's Todd Gilliland just in front of the 24. Both go down to the yellow line through three and four. And William Byron is going to come.